I said, Ma, I have cancer. These were the words out of my mother's mouth. Are you ready? I said, Ma, I have cancer. She said, Ari, that's not funny. There are people actually who actually have cancer. And you're funnier than that. Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Meaning she was like upset that I went. I'm like, and then I started crying. And I said, Ma, your baby boy has cancer. And yeah, that was a moment. That was definitely a moment. And we both just started crying.